guys, we're back in Assassin's Creed. So, you liked the second video I saw. A lot of views. So, we're doing a fourth part. This is crazy. So, let's...
Oh, and guys, just saying, the whole parts, like part one, part two, and part three.
Yeah.
That was all just the, what's it called?
I don't know.
The start. That was all just, the game, actual game did not start at all.
Yeah. So, anyway, we haven't gone very far. So, Rowan, get on your chair.
Okay, I'm getting on my chair.
Okay.
So, I'm going to flip you over.
No, don't flip you over, okay?
What?
Oh, yeah, flip it over, right?
Yeah, I'm going to flip it over. So, here you go. Do you like it?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Can you back up the chair?
Okay.
No, not. Okay, so let's do the single player. Lama Blaze. Lama Blaze. So, stay tuned for my next video. It should be coming out in the next
hour?
No. Next maybe week or something.
Why? I want to do it next. I want to do it
like now. We have something that's a bit different from all the gameplay stuff. It will be coming up. It will be like a skit sort of type. It will be like a comedy skit. So anyway, here we are on the boat. Oh, so you know what? So basically, a quick summary: what happened was that we couldn't. The video failed to record, to upload. So here's basically what happened. So a bunch of the crew members led an enemy ship towards us because they hated us. And then it started a
war. Make ready for our arrival, man.
Storm.
Arrival.
And then basically,
I see no land. Only this interminable fog.
The gulls tell us all we need to know. Climb into the crow's nest, and you'll see.
Yeah. Okay. So basically, then the ship sunk. Basically, everyone in the other ship died, and the ship got severely damaged. The ship got damaged, but we made it through a lot. And that happens. Okay. Let's do what he wants. Let's get into the crow's nest. This is cool. And then we had to go into the storm, and he threatened to kill him by using his big hand blade. Oh, that is the...
Asher, what are you doing? You have to climb all the way up. You're not the crow's nest.
He's just... He's like, fuck. Runs. Don't swear. Okay, let's go. I'm super excited.
For the actual start of the game.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. See? This is the actual start of the game, guys. This was just the intro.
Let's get up. Ron, I don't really want to spoil it. Get up.
So now we actually started the game.
Oh, you do? Okay.
I know all about it.
Assassin's... Just don't spoil it for me.
Fine.
Okay. So, Rowan, just tilt the camera a bit.
Okay, I'll just do this.
No, Rowan, go sideways.
Okay.
No! Rowan, sideways to like here. That's good. Don't do Dutch angles. I don't want this to be like a really tilted form movie. Not the film.
Been to this place.
And stop. Put the thing in the freaking center. Or do you want me to do it?
Do what?
Master Kenway.
Sure.
Master Kenway.
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, no, sir. Pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle in. No need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
Rowan! Please, can you go?
Sorry.
The edges, right there.
Aye.
Edges!
America,
what the heck are you doing?
Well, at least until he arrives, I thought.
There. That. You're running out of time.
Out with it.
Forgive me, sir.
I had hoped that I might study under
you. Okay. Anyway,
if I am to serve the order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say. I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Call upon John Cooper for seven generations.
Seven generations. Oh my god, just move. Move your pig. Oh. Walk like a pigeon. I'm just gonna leave.
Fish boy.
Die! Oh, I'm actually good.
Boston's quite a lively city.
Yep, it's not going to be as lively. Can't touch this. I'm looting the body. You can actually loot the body.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to work on this. Who knows what opportunity.
Hold on. Need special things
before
we get to work. I'll arrange for
a
ghost to
buy you.
Rowan,
do you want to film or not?
No.
This is the last. Okay, world map. How do you? So, honestly, I think I'm just gonna screw around a bit. I wanna see what we can do. Oh, hello. Okay. Don't underestimate my powers. I would slaughter all these men. Just like Americans do. This is fun. This is like my image of a game like Assassin's Creed. He's just dead. I'm gonna drown. Farewell, you're still alive and I'm... Oh my god. Okay, fine, I'm gonna film. Don't get off. Okay, that's cool. Now let's just go here. Ryan, do you actually not want to film?
I'm too tired of just holding your mic.
Okay. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Oh god.
I want to play Assassin's Creed.
You can play,
after.
Yeah. Jump! Oh my god, I stopped on someone. Hello. This is cool.
Damn, Spriggs. This accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Frankly,
who's
so
this?
In fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Vulcan file. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote. Benjamin Franklin. Pleased to meet you.
Benjamin Franklin's in this game.
You must be new to Boston. Why do you say that? You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself. I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find my missing pages, I'll reward you.
Look, I'm not sure if I...
It's all right. If you have the time, hurrah. If not, no harm done. The thing is useless in its current state anyway. But should you somehow manage to restore it, you'll find me inside that general store over there.
Okay.
Well, that was interesting.
Okay. General store. Oh, what's that?
What do you need, my friend?
What do I need, my friend? I'm gonna buy normal weapons. Cost. Oh, yep, yeah, I definitely have enough. Confirm. Normal sword. So I think I can use that. Oh yeah, I can definitely use it. Flintlock pistol. It's cool. Wait, I'm just gonna... Is it also equipped? Oh! You can equip two things. Okay. Oh wait, where's the, how do you, Rowan, for this I really need your help. How do you, get to your menu? Okay, I'm gonna exit. Whatever. So this is a pretty good place to leave off. Pretty good. Now, hope you enjoyed that video. We didn't really do much because this is America. Anyway. So, I said this is America. I hope you do good. So, I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, smash that like button. See you later. This is Llama Llama Plays. Goodbye. Catch you on the next one. Goodbye.